okay, I'm gonna camp out tonight. I'm not really gonna be camping per se, but I'm gonna be outside in a wooded area, and I'm gonna be sleeping in a tent. So I call that camping. But anyway, I'm gonna go up on Rainbird Trail and try to sleep up there at the very top of it. I hear it's gonna be really cold. So we'll see how that works out.
I don't have a real bug out bag yet, but this is my temporary bug out bag. I'm also gonna bring this as well. So this ought to be really interesting. I have to go up a big hill to get all this up there. So I'm a little bit more prepared. I have these hiking boots now. These hiking boots by Merle. Supposed to be really good. I'm wearing size 15, so. Yeah, it's pretty bad out here right now. Obviously pretty dark as well. So, obviously, please don't try this at home. Shouldn't be trying to set up a tent in the middle of the night. But I just got off of work, so. I obviously didn't have much of a choice. I have the day off tomorrow, but it's only one day off, so I couldn't really do it tomorrow night. All the way up there. Man, I knew it was gonna be dark, but this is kind of scary. Okay, my first attempt was a bus. I can't get this to really work. It's kind of embarrassing. I don't know if I was supposed to charge this thing up or what, man. In any event, I'm gonna camp somewhere out here. I don't care. The weather's miserable. I'm gonna set up camp somewhere out here. I'm camping out here. Oh man, the sooner I set this up, the better. Okay, I'm gonna put the stakes down first, and oh my god, this is just rock. Wow, this sucks. The stakes are useless out here. Oh my god. Finally got this thing together. The wind is blowing this thing away. It's staying together, but I don't have any stakes. Take it to the ground, but I don't care. It was a real pain in the butt to get this thing up, and boy, with my heavy butt in it, this tent isn't going anywhere. Or maybe, okay, I have the weight better distributed throughout the tent, so it's holding up a lot better now. I just gotta find a cover for this stupid thing. I lost it. Okay. Now, as ridiculous as this may seem, and as ridiculous as I may look right now, I have learned some valuable lessons. First of all, I've learned that I'm not quite ready to go camping. I need a good source of light. I need a better tent, to be honest with you. Yeah. I need to find a place where I can actually put stakes into the ground. I don't know. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you guys are preparing and practicing as well.